The major takeaway from this UCU mechanics gram is for all umpires to think about the type of play they are officiating before making any movement. In this play, U1 should have held his ground, lending a second set of eyes to this line drive, and then developed a credible angle for this appeal play at first base. The position taken by the first base umpire puts him in an impossible place to see the ball enter the first baseman's glove and see him in contact with the base throughout the play. An angle similar to his starting position for this play, while gaining some distance away from first base, would have put U1 in the optimal spot for this decision, which, by the way, is an absolute whacker.